New at 11, the threat of the West Nile virus is on the rise in Kings County. In the last few weeks alone, the Mosquito Abatement District has received 17 positive tests from samples of mosquitoes and dead birds. CBS 47's Tony Botti shows us the measures being taken in the city of Lemoore.
This area on the east side of Lemoore off of Bush Street has been identified as a trouble spot. There's the ponding basin and then there's this trap. Two of the 11 mosquitoes that tested positive for West Nile virus came from this trap.
That's crazy that, you know, it's so close right here next door.
Ricky Amerson runs the Fleet Reserve, a popular gathering spot for older naval veterans.
Put the word out if I can, you know, definitely be cautious.
Those who are over 50 years old stand to suffer the most from West Nile virus.
Anybody can contract it, but the older you get, the more likely you are to get the neuroinvasive form of the disease, and that's much more serious, where you can get actually paralysis in your extremities and other serious side effects.
To combat the problem, workers are using pesticides to treat 185 neglected swimming pools across the city of Lemoore.
We're trying to kill as many mosquitoes in their larval form as we can to prevent them emerging as an adult and biting somebody, because that's when a disease transmission occurs.
I don't even remember the last time I was bit by a mosquito.
And Shane Idle does not want it to happen now, so he's got his can of repellent nearby. The abatement district is encouraging folks to take other precautions as well, like dump or drain any containers of water on your property.
I'll be kicking them over, drying them out.
And fix any holes in window and door screens to stop mosquitoes from getting inside your home. Idle says even with some minor tears, his place should be secure.
It's been too hot to leave anything open, so, and with the air conditioner running, can't afford to leave nothing open.
In addition to taming the mosquito population, it's important that you immediately report any dead birds so that they can be tested for West Nile virus. In Lemoore, Tony Botti, CBS 47 on your side.